Assalamualaikum and good morning to all of you. Good morning. Today we continue our class activity. The component of internal control system. Okay, this is what happened today in activity. Okay. Okay. Okay, last session on your own, on your house, you, oh, sorry. They have internet, huh? Okay. The component of control system in organization. Okay, already done study in your home and your house. Okay. Now we continue a new subtopic. At the end, all of you to know and describe the objective internal control. Okay, the objective internal control. So, who's to give me the definition of internal control? Who person? Desmond, the internal control definition? Yeah.
The internal control is designed, implemented, and maintained by those such governance, manager, other personnel to provide reasonable assurance about the achievement of entities objectives in regard.
Okay. So the component of internal control must have objective. What the objective? Okay, what the objective for internal control? Any person? Who the objective the internal control? What? Reliable? Compliance of financial statement and then? Effectiveness of what? Of profit. So, okay, we go next. Oh. Okay, we go next, huh? Okay, ni is the at the end of this topic. Student should be able what explain the five component, obtain the document understanding of internal control. Okay. Ni at the end of this class lah. Okay. So this class we have activity. So what happened today is, first you have segment one, you have a discuss with your grouping, and segment two we have team-based learning, we have quizzes, and then segment three same two, but there is individual for gamification. Okay, and last we close with enhancement with quizzes. Quizzes. There's a new for you quizzes. Okay, now a good internal control system will reduce the amount of audit work required. So now, who is responsible for maintaining the internal control system? Who person? Internal auditor? Oh, no. We have what? Organization. On organization, we call it what? Management, yes, correct, management. Okay, management. So now what objective for auditor? In internal control, auditor respond as what? Responsible as what? In internal control. Okay, after we set planning, okay, we set audit planning. So auditor can control, can use internal control, okay, after planning. Okay, we go next. This is definition for what just now si Desmond give you. So the achievement and objective the combined for definition. Definition is from COSO. What mean COSO? What COSO means? Company, organization, standard, COSO. What mean COSO? What mean COSO? Company, organization, of what? COSO. They can define in, so another standard, ISA 400, say, same thing to define the internal control, okay? Organization, in organization, we have what? First, operational as objective, and then reliable financial reporting and compliant with law. Okay, we have three part for objective. So to achieve that, so company have what? Internal control. Must have internal control. Good in internal controls. Okay, clear? Okay, now what you do is, okay, for example, control objective in purchase cycle. Okay, control objective in a purchase cycle. So you have learned last completeness as a management assessment. Okay, and then purchasing. What do you call it this? Ensuring all purchase made are recorded means what? Specific transaction. Okay, specific transaction. Okay, how to control the objective? So we have account for the numerical sequence. So recall what? In your what? In component, in element for what? Element what? Account for the numerical sequence of purchases or the voucher of receiving report and by matching receiving report with supplier invoice. They call what? Element you have learned before? We have five element. So one element. Control activity. Yes. First is what recorded completeness is what? Management assertion. Ensuring all purchase made are recorded. Specific transaction. Okay, in real life happen. Ensuring all purchase made are recorded. So to control internal control, account for the numerical sequence, we have what? Purchase order, vouchers, reward, matching receiving with supplier invoice. This called what? This called what? Internal control. Element? Control activity. Okay, clear? Element control activity. So for a more clear and you have what? Now what you want to do, you are required to discuss in group and make presentation the component of internal control system in the organization. Determine the use of component in internal control system. Okay? Now, divide in your five group, in seven or eight. Okay? Okay, discuss about what? Component of internal control in COSO or MIA. And determine use and component of internal control. And then give the example. So after you discuss, one person come in front and present your info. Okay? Clear? Okay, start now. Divide your group to five. You must record, you must discuss, after discuss, you use infographic for present mind mapping, okay? You can use your own PC, your laptop, and or another five PC at the back, okay?
Yeah, that's what. So you can check back what the answer is in the control.
Completeness, and then what? Gender specific, and then internal control.
2 or 3 pieces. We can find what they want. Okay, you can use PC. Okay, you have two.
Which is internal control. So I would like to talk about the risk assessment. And first of all, I would like to start off with the definition of a risk assessment, which is an entity's risk assessment for financial reporting. Purposes is its identification, analysis, and management. So this actually means that certain management actually takes the risk to identify certain mistakes and unrecorded transactions, and also identifying the mistakes happening in the financial statement that are fairly presented and conformity with generally accepted accounting principles. So the board of directors or the members of certain organization will fairly present the organization's transactions or financial. Go to the next part. Risk can arise or change due to circumstances such as the following. So in certain organization where the risk occurs in the organization. So the first circumstance is changes in operating system. So if there's any changes in the operating system, there will happen any mistake or risk in the organization's financial reporting system. Next is new personnel. New personnel, actually the meaning of personnel is some of the system itself. And the rapid growth, new technology, new business models, products or activity.
What happened is not good or bad, means bad or coalition or absolute ideology. Technology is obsolete.
Financial reporting is in the financial statements. So there will be certain risks happening in the organization themselves. So they will have to take some steps to solve all this and have a good management system. It will reduce, and some of the operating system might go wrong in the organization itself. And the board of directors must have might have some the purpose of this risk assessment is to keep up our good organization system, to identify, analysis, and manage risks that affect the entity's objectives. Entity's objective means okay. The objective of the organization itself.
Okay, that's great. Okay.
Thank you.
Submit on your.
Information. So communication is the exchange of useful information between among who need it a form and with a time frame that helps them to carry the activities. And then communication also take place with outside parties such as customers, suppliers and regulators. Timeliners. Second, sufficient but not excessive detail. Third, appropriate to user. Fourth, clear and open horizontal and the entity to carry out internal control responsibilities to support the achievement to objectives. Then communication is the continual inter-process to providing information and internal communication.
Purchase cycle. Okay, we have what? What? First, management session, and then second, general specific session, and then element internal control. So can you give me a one cycle like revenue cycle and give like convenience, okay? One cycle, revenue cycle. Give me one cycle. Give a management session, and then second transaction. Can you give one transaction?
One transaction
and give the internal control. So like authorization. Give. We have group 4, group 5, group 3. This is group what?
This is log this out and...
To Mr. FAUZI and all my friends. So today our group is from a V3 group. We'll explain about the in the component of internal control, number 5, monitoring. So monitoring, the definition of monitoring is a ongoing process, usually directed by a management to ensure processes are working as intended. So monitoring is an effective detective control within a process. So I will explain about the some of the characteristics of monitoring efforts. So number one is often less structured than auditing. And number two is usually completed by operations or compliance personnel. And the third one is involved ongoing checking and measuring. And another characteristic is can be periodic spot checks, daily or weekly, monthly tests.
Okay. Next.
Assalamualaikum and a very good morning to our respected lecturer, Encik FAUZI, and to my fellow friends. So I will continue to inventory cycle in internal control. So I'm going to example. The example of internal control is a tracking, security, review, and the last is audits. The tracking is most basic step in inventory control is maintaining a catalog of exactly what a business has and where it is. Most business today rely on electronic inventories of some sort. Then there's the review. Review is important that a company maintain up to date inventory. If the suppliers and items are allowed to sit on shelves for too long, they will lose value. Then the audits, the periodic audits of bill materials, negative balances in inventory and scrap tracking will offset inventory location errors, misallocation of raw materials.
Okay, right. Any question? Now, Okay, next group, for last group.
Alright, thank you.
This one, ours. Our Peter chat. How to change? Group one. Yeah, that one. Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and good morning everyone. So we know that there are 5 components of internal control. So we're going to focus on the first one, the control environment. So control environment is the basis of the other 4 components. Therefore, it's considered the most important components of all 5. It reflects the overall attitude of the organization, awareness of the organization, awareness and action of the of those who are in charge with the governance. So, control environment sets the tone of the organization, what it focus on, its mission, vision, its philosophy, what it holds dear to, what the company holds dear, and the example, what kind of example they want to show to their employees. So if a company shows a bad example, if those who in charge of the governance show that they don't value ethical behavior, they don't value integrity, they don't value ethics, what will the employees do? What will the employees follow? Any guess?
Okay. Any question?
Any question? No. An example that we can explain to you about control environment is that if a company wants to be considered as a highly competent competent company, they have to hire highly competent person, right? So during an interview, they will ask suitable question to assess the competency of the person. So that's all about the control environment. I hope you understand my explanation.
Okay,
that's all from us. Any question?
No.
All right. Okay, thank you.
Thank you for all the group coming on. For your discussion and present, then one group will present next session. Okay.
Terima
kasih. Now we continue next session. Thank you for all group your cooperate and this presentation. Because already all done, I give you all marks 10%. So another marks, you can mark your peer assessment in your Tumblr with grouping lah. Okay, so you group not your group, your another group. Okay, clear? You use what Tumblr lah, your own blog. Okay, now we go that session. Go standby for phone, smartphone or computer, set Wi-Fi and all your own page, and you can use another fast PC. Okay, we start already start game. Quizlet Live. We use Quizlet Live. Now create game. I create game. So we have what? 503582 about coding. Join the code Quizlet Live. So now you have don't have a group now. So after this you have a group. Okay, start now. So what's a problem? Your phone, you can join after running lah. Okay, after run. Okay, we have what? Okay, your nickname ah. Write down your nickname now. Kushlet Live. 503581. Okay, join now. For another person, we have now 15%. Okay, now we start now. Can we start now? Okay, all this topic question about what? About component and about resilient strategy, all the internal control. I hope all you study in Quizlet at your home, and then now we run Quizlet. Okay, we start now. Ready to start? Faster. Quizlet live. Quizlet.live. Okay, ready? Okay, ready, eh? Okay, now you find your group. Okay. Another person we can join next time, or you can join after running, in running. Ongoing. Okay, we start now. Start. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Yes, we are your group now. Find your group now. Yeah, you find our group now. You can use your phone, your phone. Your phone, other. Check your phone then. Go in your group now. Go in your group now. Faster, go in your group now. Okay, ready to answer question. Now, ready to answer question. You can go this now. Join this group. Okay, ready? We start game now. Okay, ready, eh? Ready, start game. Okay. We have what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 group, huh? So start now. Faster. Yes. Rinos. Faster, Rinos. Yearling. Do you know that a shark Rinos is all the what? What is animal, huh? This is all the animal. Okay. In your own, answer in your own. Your question in your own view. Your answer in your friend. Your question in your friend and your answer in your friend. And your... Okay, leaning three. Answer now three. Three correct. Whoa, Linik. Faster, Linik. Oh, call us. Who call us? Call us, who group call us? Yeah. Huh? Call us. Faster. Okay, all right. Not running now. Bear. Who's a Rhinos? Wow, Linik, a zero. That's a wrong answer. So now you are a zero. That's a wrong answer. The answer in your own. Okay, you can start now. No, they can start. Okay. When you go to zero back, you can restart. You restart. Okay, Linek. Oh. No person. We have 12, only 12 questions. Two. Tak apa, masuk je. Okay. Wow. Who's Rino? Rino. No answer. Yeah, good for Rinos. Austin. Good job. Yes, good job for Rinos. Atri, Shami, Superman and Booty Pop. Okay. Thank you for Rinos. This is, you know the Rinos? This is Rinos. Yeah, this is Rinos. Now we go to individual. Okay, now we go to individual. Okay, now we go to individual. So name of plickers, we call it plickers. So ready, plickers, cut. Are you ready, plickers, cut?
Yes.
Okay, this question. Okay, answer this question. Okay, ready the answer. Okay, ready the answer. Person not answer. Okay, now we go to next question. Ready? We go to next question. We go to next question. Yeah. Imply the number of being involved in the accounting policy. Make the figures. What is your answer now? Write your hand and with your barcode. Up your hand with your barcode. Okay, ready. I want to add your... Ready, barcode? Now, ready, barcode? Okay, you are ready down. You can push down your hand. Okay. 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 Done, huh? Okay, done. Yeah, what is your answer? Imply a number of people being involved in accounting process. This make it difficult as accidental error. What is the process? What is this process? Segregation of duties. Imply a number of being that is a segregation of duties. Yeah. Who the person know? Wow. So we take a graph. So the answer all of B or control activity. That is segregation of duty. Okay, not wrong. I think segregation of duty are part of control activity. Yes, this is correct, but not specific. Okay, B still correct, but not specific. The specific one is segregation of duty. Okay. Okay, we go next report, next question. Huh? We have three more questions. But another, we have 70 questions. Yes. Now we choose what? Why you want to choose question? You want to choose question? Yes. I choose number one. Nah. Yeah. Okay. Big figure. Huh. Internal control designed to achieve company objective in all of the following area. Except means virtually. Except. 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 Eh? Okay, ready your... Ready your barcode. Already done, dance. Okay. 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 Wow. This is what I think. This is a definition. This is definition for element. What we call it? With definition about component. Okay, definition about the component. What is the answer? Your base is below. Your base is below. In line. Your base answer is base line. Your answer is base line. Okay. Does it? Okay, ready down. You can sit down. What is the answer?
B.
C. This is control environment. What? Because what? This is a governance main core about a control environment. So the answer is, ah, what happened for Rinisha Fazilah Muhammad Z? Shantia Desmond. Desmond. Ah, answer B and C. Okay, that's great. About a control, betul. Okay. Last question for before we closing this class activity. Yeah, very simple. This is complex internet control. This answer is have in CDOS. I think have the not in CDOS. Documenting generally used for entity. This is all documented, but the complex internet control. No C. You silently the answer because you have a. Your hand is answer. No, your sound. No sound. Your answer is your hand. Barcode. Okay? Ready? I get the answer. Ready? Ready? Okay, ready done? You change the answer ke? Okay, you change the answer? Okay. Okay. Now, what your answer?
C.
Yes. Organization chart is very simple documenting. So for internal control, we use these four. Okay, these four. So organization chart and narrative description, internal control. We very simple, not complex. We use narrative description. Very simple. That is like a memo. Okay, narrative description. So we have flow chart is design the chart. Okay, the chart, and then you have a design flow chart. Okay, internal control. The answer is internal control. C. So what's the answer? Okay. Very clear. So now I want to see you about what. Thank you for your cooperation. But still now, before we close the class activity. Okay. We will done the Quizlet live, okay? we done Quizlet live. Okay. We this is next time for join Kahoot. The question same thing for this Flickers. Same thing question. Okay, we go to Flickers just now, and then we go to what? This is your assignment. Okay, what you call joinquiz.com is quizzes. Due date, we have deadline 12th January 12th. Okay, this is quizzes like Kahoot. Quizzes like Kahoot, but you can use your own time, your own platform and your own time. Okay, clear? Boleh? Any question?
No.
So I hope all of you done understanding this session. We have what? So I hope you all know we have 5 components. First, what?
Control environment.
Second. Third, fourth, five. Who responsible this internal control?
Management.
Okay, clear. Okay, what is the objective internal control? Effective, efficiency, financial reporting, and comply. Okay, clear. Okay, back in the. Okay, back in group and the original class. Yes, you can keep. Okay. You can keep. This is no more class. Okay, thank you for your cooperation. Thank you. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir.